Hi, my name is Cameron Carlson with AnimeLocation.tv. I'm here at ColossalCon 2018 with Chii.
Hello, I'm Chii Sakurabi. Nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you as well. So how'd you get started in the world of entertainment?
I was in Japan, in Tokyo, and then I was performing throughout the Tokyo, and then I was writing a blog in Japanese, and one of my fans in Chile, she actually found out I'm moving to United States, and then she wrote to the one guy running a convention, and then in Las Vegas, and then my first show was in Las Vegas. After that, I went to many different places like France or, you know, all the different countries. So that's awesome.
It sounds like a lot of fun to travel around the world. I wish I could do that.
Yeah, it's really fun.
So it says in your bio that you happen to move from Japan to the United States. What has been one of the bigger cultural things for you to experience since moving from Japan to here?
It's really different, Japan and the U.S. Something like there's no decaf coffee in Japan, but right here I can enjoy tasting decaf coffee. And then also in Japan it's hard to return things, but in United States you can return anything you want, like 30 days, so it's nice. But, you know, sometimes I miss Japanese food.
Yeah. Have you been able to find anything close to it here in the United States?
Yeah, actually, I live in Torrance area in L.A., and then there's a huge Japanese community up there. So, you know, I can find decent Japanese food right there. But still, you know, in Japan, you can find really good quality sushi, or, you know, those really fresh ones. So it's, though, in that kind of sense, it's hard to compare.
Alrighty, so you happen to perform all over the world. What place would you have to say was one of your favorites to have performed at?
It's hard to pick.
Everywhere.
Oh, no, all the places has different good qualities. And, you know, I love going to Europe and also Mexico, Costa Rica. And whenever I go to different countries, I try to speak their own languages during my show. So when I when I went to France, I spoke French. Wow. When I went to Costa Rica, I spoke Spanish. Wow. So one of my album, it's written in Spanish, just a little bit Spanish in it. That's to show appreciation to my fans in Mexico and in Costa Rica and so on.
So that sounds cool. So now you have passion for fantasy. What draws that out of you? Why do you like fantasy so much?
I love fantasy, like, you know, because it's I can dream about anything. And then I also like sleeping. When I sleep, I can see dreams and in a fantasy world and stuff. So I always love fantasy. Yep. Stuff.
I say I like fantasy for the good old swords and armor and stuff like that. And I like to play a lot of JRPGs too, so which draw a lot of on fantasy. So 2 years ago, you released your album Angelic Dream and are now working on your third one. How is your third album going?
Actually, we are still making songs, so it's in the process. So we haven't, you know, completed yet. So please look forward to it.
I mean, are you still like working on mastering the tracks, or are you still just kind of still coming up with some ideas for it?
We already have some songs, but still working on it. You got to do recording and mastering and everything. So
still a lot of work.
A lot of work.
Alrighty. Now you happen to make your own little mascot. And what is it like when you go to shows, and where did you get the idea to make your little mascots?
I love anime. And then I've been watching all the different kinds of anime. So, you know, as a fantasy, as I live in fantasy world, I try to make my own mascot character. And one of them are her, Minichi. And the other one is a Sakurabi. It has a cherry blossom flower petal shaped ear. And then I love them so much, so I decided to make a special video for my concert. During my concert, I show them like a Minichi and Sakurabi's special, like a RPG style, like a game themed, the special video and along with the video, my concert going on and stuff.
It sounds like they have fun while you're having fun.
Yes. I'm coming to anime convention to play with all my fans. So
you like anime. What one would you say is one of your favorites that you've ever seen?
There's so many, so it's hard to pick, but I love Umaru-chan, and Sailor Moon, and what else? There's so many, it's hard to pick.
We're all Sailor Moon fans, so that's a good pick.
Good.
Alrighty, now growing up, what artist would you say influenced you in your art, in your fashion, and your music? What artist would you say was like really influential?
I love TM Revolution, so my songs is like a his song, like a J-pop, you know. So I've been following him.
Alrighty, and now is there a way for fans to keep up with you on the internet? And a final message to all the fans that have been able to give you love and support.
I have Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, so please find me on the internet, Chii Sakurabi. And then thank you very much for your support. I love y'all. Bye.